Could the future of housing be foldable, stackable, factory-produced homes that come off the assembly line in just 90 minutes? The folks at Boxable believe that it is. They're opening a factory in Nevada to start mass-producing tiny homes, and they've already set one up in Boca Chica, Texas, that's rumored to be inhabited by a certain self-proclaimed techno king. Let's get into it.
At Boxable, we are trying to change the way houses are built and move building construction into the factory where it can be more affordable, more high quality, and more efficient.
Boxable isn't alone in its mission to bring down construction costs. There's several startups out there trying to leverage new technologies to create new, more efficient ways to build.
Our initial innovation was to solve the shipping problem. Existing factory-built housing generally ships a wide load that's very expensive and cumbersome. We figured out how to ship a 20-foot wide room on an 8-foot shippable footprint that is fully finished in the factory, kitchen, bathroom, electric, everything, and just takes a few hours to set up on site.
The added convenience in shipping is made possible by Boxable's folding design.
The actual setup of the unit itself is very fast. We've done it here in under an hour. It really just unfolds and bolts down and you're good to go. We're starting out with the 20 by 20 size room module, but hopefully in the future, we'll move on to larger sizes, 20 by 30, 20 by 40, 20 by 60. Right now, our room modules can stack. We've done it a couple times. You can really get just an incredible amount of configurations.
Boxable also aims to streamline each unit's build time by moving construction into their new factory in Las Vegas.
We are setting up a brand new factory right now, hope to be moving in there in the next few weeks and getting started on production. That factory should produce one house every 90 minutes, hopefully about 3,600 per year. Those are our estimates right now. We were very happy to receive actually two orders to provide military-based housing. So I really expect that different branches of the government, local, states, FEMA, are all going to be very interested in this product, and we hope that they'll be a very big customer of ours. We're planning to go out with the casita at $50,000. So that's a 20-foot by 20-foot room module with a kitchen, bathroom, everything else ready to go. And then I think by the time, the next year rolls around, we'll have a few different versions that we'll go out with at different price points.
There's also some rumors going around that Elon Musk is inhabiting one of Boxable's casitas out in Boca Chica, Texas. The space mogul tweeted that his primary house is a $50,000 tiny home in Boca Chica, rented from SpaceX, and Boxable revealed in one of their YouTube videos that they have a top secret client in Boca Chica.
All super organized, including drawers with rockets and spaceships.
Unsurprisingly, Galeano told me that he could not offer a comment on these rumors. What do you think about these folding houses? Would you want to live in one? Let us know down in the comments. As always, thanks so much for watching. I'm your host, Jesse Orrell. See you next time with the fam.